Jesus had a gun, he would not abuse it. He would keep it handy in case he had to use it. If Jesus had a gun, he would not abuse it. He would keep it handy in case he had to use it. Now if some tough guys pushed him down, or maybe they disrespected Mary, you know Jesus was her baby. Well, Jesus had a gun, he wouldn't need to fight. Just pull it out and show them. Say, you better be polite. What if thieves were robbing Joe? You know, Jesus' other dad. Well, he could use his gun to save him. Now, that wouldn't be so bad. But he'd never shoot somebody, 'cause he knows it's really bad to. No, Jesus wouldn't hurt a flea unless he really had to. If Jesus had a gun, he would not abuse it. He would keep it handy in case he had to use it. If Jesus had a gun, he would not abuse it. He would keep it handy in case he had to use it. If some mean guy abused a little kid, well, Jesus would get mad. He wouldn't like what that guy did. Jesus couldn't make him pray, or he couldn't find a cop. He might take out his gun just to get the guy to stop. If people were starving, he could shoot a goat or lamb. I don't think he'd shoot a pig, 'cause he didn't like ham. In Jerusalem they'd holler and say, Jesus, you're the boss. And if Jesus had a gun, they'd never put him on a cross. If Jesus had a gun, they never put him on a cross. If Jesus had a gun, he would not abuse it. He would keep it handy in case he had to use it. If Jesus had a gun, he would not abuse it. He would keep it handy in case he had to use it. Jesus was God's kid, and probably fast with a gun. Probably knew the best way to get things done. But if they didn't put him on the cross, then the story's not the same. If Jesus had a gun, would he use it in God's name? Saying, turn your other cheek and love your fellow man. What part of thou shalt not kill is hard to understand. Now it's God's law, and all you people know it too. Your behavior's tempting me to use my gun on you. I think Moses and Mohammed lived with Jesus back then, and they probably didn't have guns, they were probably friends. I think Moses and Mohammed lived with Jesus back then, and they probably didn't have guns, they were probably friends. If Jesus had a gun, I think he'd throw that gun away, 'cause he knows he might be tempted if he had a bad day. Yeah, if Jesus had a gun, he'd throw that gun away. He would never use it, he would find another way. If Jesus had a gun, he'd throw the gun away. He would never use it, he'd find another way. If Jesus had